Here's Fitchy with his line following robot. Get some good speed up on the straight bits, and then the crossover throws it a bit. It's pretty good. Need to adjust the program a bit. Does the robot try to go backwards? It's doing very well. Goes pretty fast on the straight bits.